questions about Esther. Where we celebrated in the state of Texas the first African Americans to enroll and to be accepted in the University of Texas. And I hope you Gators and your Alabama people will recognize that it's the University of Texas that started all the immigration across the land. Supreme Court a couple of months ago that stood up and said is that we declare that this whole nation should have integrated programs at the college level. Amen. It wasn't Harvard. It wasn't Yale. It wasn't whatever school that you call a school here in this state. It was the University of Texas at Austin that stood up and said, for 25 years, all of the legal bills were paid by the state of Texas. Amen. In order that the colleges of higher learning could have people that look like you and me. I went through my mail that was stacked up. Carol got from the postal clerk. And one of the letters that I received was from a person, I'm not going to call his name, because he may be your cousin. But it said on the outside of the envelope, let's make America great again. Amen. Now before I put that in its proper file, I just want to tell you that America is great right now. We're not free to get all of the educational opportunities and to eat what we wanted to eat and to do whatever the Lord would allow us to do. And my mother and father paid taxes for the University of Texas. And we should always remember that it was God that opened the door. And I spent quite a bit of time with the 20 or so pioneers that were part of that group that was 70 plus that entered in 1956. And I told them personally, I thank God that you had the courage, because in that same year we had, or the year before, in the Till, and all of those things happening in the nation. But yet they had the courage to do what they did. And I thank God for you. Amen?
Amen.
I thank God for you to continue to have the courage no matter how it looks. Say, Judah? Right. Is there anybody here who knows that God will provide? Yeah. Is there anybody here that God is all-powerful?
Yeah.
And he can do things that no one else can do? that essentially means in my heart, joy for the journey. I got a multi-page report last week from the county, and on Wednesday morning, some of us will sit with the county for the first time to answer many of the issues, and the Lord is going to bring a blessing within our discussions. The first time in 110 years that this property has been considered to be zonable. So I don't know how he's going to do it, but I know he's going to do it. You and I are going to look at six verses.